As he describes it by his new news.